again. Not again.
What's the problem here?
Not again with this.
Does this work?
Nice to see you dressed up this week, Larry.
Come on, come on with this.
Hey, I don't see you laughing today, huh?
Funny guy, huh?
Well, that was so funny last week, right? But funny like a clown, right? Were you laughing at me? Ain't so funny tonight, am I? See, we can put this on anytime we want. I can be real funny. I can be deadly. So can this man.
Hey,
let me ask you a question.
Bad neck, right?
You got the bad neck, right? Yeah. You want to pick up your kids? Huh?
You want to step in here?
Hey, you're the one that laughed at him. They know what I think of them. I'm not
talking about
Eastwood.
A triangle match, right? Well, there's two of the combatants laying out right now.
You know what I want to know is I've been hearing my whole career how scary the Faces of Fear are. They say, everybody says that Ming and the Barbarian are the two toughest guys in the business. Well, you tell those two Islanders, come on out here, and we'll slap that coconut breath out of you. Tell them to come on down. You can't have a pay-per-view in WCW without inviting the NWO.
Yeah, go ahead. This is how they function, they're cowards.
Sportsman, baby.
Hey, we know those Faces of Fear are here, so if they won't come to us, we'll go to them.
They're a bunch of cowards. They're DiBiase's paid thugs.
We apparently are on the air. And I... You ever thought about for once helping me out here?
Hey, I told them what I thought. You laughed at them last week, but I don't appreciate this either. Where's all the security?
Oh, my goodness. We've got another fight with fans.
All you got to do is you always got to pick your spot. Hey, hey!
My goodness. Would you look at what we're seeing in the back here? Nitro is apparently on the air. That was a match before we were supposed to take the air. We're gonna have to sort this out and take a break. All right, let's take a break. Nitro will begin after this timeout on... Nitro is back on the air, along with Larry Zbyszko. I'm Tony Schiavone, and I didn't expect to start the program this way, but for our fans, to keep you up to date on what happened, we were in the midst of what we call a previous match or a dark match that gets the crowd ready for Nitro when all this happened. The Nasty Boys attacked members of High Voltage. They had a match against some of our Mexican superstars, and here comes these guys. We are not going to show you what the outsiders did, but you can hear the sound right now of the chairs.
Yeah, I think the sound is self-explanatory. Again, Tony, you can't be upset about what happened. These guys are thugs. They're paid by DiBiase, and you're okay. So don't relax about it. Don't be all upset.
Yeah, I don't need to be pushed around. I'm not a wrestler. You're a wrestler.
Yeah, but...
So why don't you step in front for me? I mean, how long have we been friends?
Okay. You're okay, and I'm not Clint Eastwood.
Well, I can only say this, and I'm going to apologize, everybody, because I've never done this before at all, but I don't need to be pushed around. I've got five children. I've got a wife. I've got a great job. I tell you what, Big Mouth, why don't
they
you go ahead?
Back.
Why don't you go ahead? If you can't step in front of me, why don't you handle the broadcast?
Hey,
why
I'm
don't
not
you try play-by-play?
Play? Don't get upset.
I don't need guys 7 feet tall getting out here.
I don't need guys 7 feet tall either coming out here. just do it myself. Sure, leave it to Larry. Let's go to the ring now today, Penzer. Anybody can do this.